The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
Ah, the lost city.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
We know that.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
I should make a schedule. Definitely gonna do that. Oh, here we are. Here we go.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
And that's a nice view. I like it.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Of snow.
The trail leads up the mountain.
Falling.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Wow.
All right. Let's take it easy.
Amazing view. I love it.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Yeah, just keep moving. And hope we don't freeze to death.
Hey. That's
good thing.
Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know.
Yeah, sure.
But I have a good feeling about this.
Good feeling? I don't think so. Oh, here's your good feeling about it.
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Yeah, fine. Can fall any minute. Yeah, we just did that. Sure.
Anna, I'm here.
This is not my day.
I'll climb down there and get you.
No.
It's fine.
It's too dangerous. I can climb back up.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Just stay put.
This game is gorgeous. Yeah, I know the controls. I played the other
I
one.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
Now grab my hand.
This is scary jump.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack.
Yeah, me too.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, I have a terrible headache.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Looks like. It's better than climbing all of this.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
Camera, hello?
But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
So weird.
I was gonna hide a lost city. This might be the kind of godforsaken place.
Go to the light.
I do it.
They said. Oh, the storm is not good.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer.
Yeah, I can see that. I don't like it how.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
He gets on the back. Something bad will happen.
What do you think?
We're close.
Just
a
second,
Jonah.
Have to answer.
I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Ready? This is gonna be... It's gonna be scary. Come on, there's no way this... This is gonna... What is happening?
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Oh boy. Yeah, sure. Of course.
That was close.
Oh, it's fine. Jonah, just don't fall behind. What?
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it.
Oh boy.
Holy shit. I don't think indeed. I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
She's mad like.
Right. I'll give you some slack. Almost there, Lara. You got it.
What are you waiting for? She was just looking at the view. She likes to enjoy the... She's enjoying the view. That's what I meant. Ooh, actually it's
Jonah,
nice.
We made it! I see the ruins!
Oh. Oh no. Are we gonna survive? Oh no. Oh, that's bad.
I got you. Lara.
Wow, he's strong.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
Oh no, he's gonna fall.
There. Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Okay.
Come on. Oh no.
No,
not again.
Lara, I can't hold you.
I know. This is too far. We're not gonna reach it. Come on, now. Is he okay? I'm concerned about him. Oh no.
Go back, Jonah! Get the shelter!
Run, Lara. Don't look around. Just jump. Just run. Run and jump. Jump and run. What are you doing? That is so slow. Oh no. Okay. I got this. We're gonna survive. Nope, we're dead. Brakes. I have to get out of there fast. Go up. Okay. This is gonna break. Yep. We're so dead. Yeah, slow-mo. Feel the cold. Okay. for that.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay.
I forgot about subtitles again. Oh.
But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but...
Is that his father?
I'm not alone in this search. They're following me.
I think so.
Watching my every step. I know them by name now.
Trinity.
An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity.
It's always Trinity.
I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
What happened to Anna? Anna. Nice. That have to be young Lara? No. Who is that? Isn't it Lara? I think so. Yeah, it's her. What's she doing? Nice graphics. I think everything is on medium right now. I can bump it even more. Oh, someone's coming home. Yeah, kill it. What?
It's me,
Anna.
Oh
God!
Oh, that's Anna.
I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company. No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not.
Cat.
What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Yeah, she always thinks
Lara,
that.
Your father was unwell.
No, he was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Yeah, I feel that way sometimes. I'm gonna do it anyway. You pay.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
told someone, didn't you?
Oh no.
They paid better than you.
You fuck!
No, you're dead.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No!
That's a rough landing, but the view is good in Syria. Yeah, northwest border of Syria.
No turning back. It has
to. So, where are we going? Hello? Not gonna jump that. We're gonna fall, aren't we? I'm sure. Something's gonna happen.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Oh, now we are. Now we can run. Didn't want to do that. Oh boy. I don't know how we made this jump.
Something's here.
Nice. Oh, there's that something. I wanna just see the view.
Icon.
But what we have here?
Gems.
It nice. Looks
Byzantine, perhaps 10th century.
Okay. A nice view. Love it. Love it. Oops. Lara, don't do anything stupid.
Could this really be it?
Oh. You get shiny things. I don't know how they are called.
Incredible. Some kind of
look
marker.
At that.
I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet.
Oh, I found the tomb. The lost tomb. Nice.
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
How you read them?
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Okay. Language skill, okay. Then what? There's something there.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Nice. Then what do I have? Can I read that?
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
What?
Prophet.
Another one?
Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons.
I think now I can do that. Can I?
My Greek is still a little rusty. It's pointing to something hidden nearby. Ooh. I'll mark down the locations.
Ooh, we have a map. Nice. Oops. No, not that. Gotta see. Okay, so this is the way. Let's
read
that.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
So that's the hidden thing. Coin cache. Did we miss something here? I don't think so. So let's continue.
The secret entrance.
Just, yeah, hit it. Hit it harder. Come on. Yeah, you can do this. Wait, I'm
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Can I move? Oh, that waterfall. I love it. Nice. Yeah, I know about that. So now we climb. Just don't break anything, Laura. Please, don't do this.
They're already here. Got to get inside.
Let's do this. Yeah, sure. Let's walk on a... Yeah. It's fine. We're fine. See? Everything's okay. Wait.
Pursued the prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
I think I missed something. Where's the treasure? Oh no. Did I miss it? Probably. Okay, whatever.
A way through.
Yeah.
Damn it. Come on.
Indeed. Oh, this is not scary. Come on. Oh, nice. We have I don't know how they're called. I forget about it. Kick it. Come on, kick it. We got this. Oh, we're gonna, yeah, collect that.
My son.
So we're not gonna view this right now.
The prophet
but
was
this
slain by the order of Trinity.
Uh, So, hello guys. Too much party yesterday? Maybe. What? Is that all of it? Ooh. That was, Jump. Run. Yep. I knew something's gonna happen. What? I don't know what happened there. I missed all of my shots. And I have a feeling about this. Yep.
Let's hope this works.
It will work, don't worry. See? Everything is fine. We got this. Now slide. We can slide. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. Voila. Now is the time that you have to panic. I'm not panicking. Nope. I'm not doing that. Come on, swim faster. Oh, we made it. Okay. Everything's fine. Oh, we got the gold.
Stunning.
Thing.
We made it, Dad.
I don't know what it is. Is that what we were searching for? I don't think so. Yeah, let's have a good swim. Why not? Oh, there's something. We need more water. More water. More. What do we do now? What were we supposed to do? Over here. Yeah, let's climb this and see what happens. Why we did that? I don't get it. Oh, and there's the treasures. Okay. I'm gonna get that in a minute. Oh, that opens the... Cool. Now where? We should be able to get those. Oh, they are totally different places. There it is. Nice.
My lord.
Next. I think we need more water. Where's the other one? What is this? What did it do? I don't get it. Oh no, I guess it doesn't like the thing. Okay. It's fine. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it's gonna fall. That piece? Okay.
My lord.
Nope.
Just inside.
Where are they? I'm gonna shoot them. Ooh. That was actually a trap. Also, I didn't get any of these. What is happening? Something's not right. Can you? Nope. So there's something right there. I gotta see what it is and where it is. Should be right here, yeah. Maybe I can climb something in here. Yeah, there it is. Nice. What? Hello?
Another religious symbol.
It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Oh, now it does it. Oh, come on. So, there's a thing right there. What else? I'm sure I'm gonna miss something. I always do it. Always. Sure. Oh. They are gonna be here. Maybe I'll get back later. Okay. Let's proceed for now. Yep. It's happening. There was another trap right there. Did we miss something? Nope. Everything is fine. We just need to get that.
My lord.
Let's get it. Yeah. Let's get that water going. We need more water. Oh no. I was so slow. Have to do this again. Yes, I know. This will be later. First we're gonna get the coins. Yeah, we need that. I knew it. Yeah. What do we do now? Come fast. Come on. Okay, we got it. We did it. See? We got it. Oh wait, we're dying. I'm sorry, I got distracted again. We got it. Almost. Just a little bit more. Ooh, it's shiny. And it's shiny.
Found you.
Yep. Oh, and we're gonna shoot bad people now.
Set the charges.
Mm.
tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Of course.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
She's mad. You gonna do that? Come on. Whoa. Wait for me. Headshot. Headshot. Oh, we're gonna go. We're gonna go. We're gonna run. We're gonna go. What did you do? Oh my. He is mad. Action is coming. Yep. Move indeed. Oh, come on. Come on. I got this.
Almost there.
Yeah, we're there. I know. Jump.
What's this?
What happened with the frames? Oh, it's because of the water. So we're back at the apartment. Someone's going in. Who's that? Oh, that's Jonah.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty. I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I'm sorry.
I can't give up on him.
I'm distracted.
Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
See what? Oh, she's mad. It's gonna go, I'm sure.
Jonah?
Oh, that's not Jonah. Shoot him! Shoot! Come on! Oh no, we are not dying right now. Nope. Oh, hello there! Awkward.
Divine source is real. We've got to find it first.
Siberia it is then.
So Siberia now? So hot in here.
Please don't try to find me.
And I say it when it's it's cold.
I need to do this alone.
There. Cold now.
Keep moving.
Just yeah. Whatever.
Come on. You can do this. Move.
I'm gonna do it. I'm sure.
An old camp.
What do we got in here? Oh, we're gonna start the fire. Exactly what I said. Nice. We can have to go there. Okay. And I remember we had to collect these things. I don't know. Oh.
Okay.
We're gonna start the fire with them.
Not enough to last the night.
I know.
Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn. Oh. I hope.
Just what I need.
Fresh kill.
So convenient.
No meat, but.
Bonus.
Back to camp.
I don't think so. But okay, let's try it. Whatever.
Move, damn it. Ooh.
And now we can move. Okay. We're gonna survive. I can't believe that. Trouble again?
They
of course.
Continue to resist.
Why
us?
Not?
But we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Oh, she got something for them.